Hello friends, in today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Twitter links not working problem. So the first solution is you need to clear your Twitter cache files. To do that, open your phone settings and search for app management. Once you get it, tap on that. Tap on Twitter. Storage usage. Clear cache. And tap on clear data and then re-login into Twitter account and check the problem if fixed or not. And the second solution, open your Twitter app, tap on your profile icon to the top left corner, tap on settings and support, settings and privacy, scroll down, tap on accessibility, display and languages, tap on display. And here you'll find this using app browser options. So all you have to do is just toggle on this option to enable and then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third solution is you'll need to delete your Twitter app and you'll need to reinstall it. To do that, go to your Play Store and search for Twitter. Tap on uninstall. And once it's uninstalled, reinstall your Twitter app, and that's how you can fix this problem. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.